Hi, welcome back, and we're once again having a look at the Grand Tour game. And once again, Amazon seem to, well, just be doing some strange things. So what we've basically got here, a day after the TV show aired, is both yesterday's show and next week's show in one single episode, which is utterly bizarre because everything that they put out pre-launch said it was going to be week by week. But no, we've got both weeks, which means you do get a sneak preview of some of the footage and what's going on from next week's show. But does that mean we don't get an episode next week on the game? Smacks to me of somebody wanted next week off, so put it all out this week. Whatever, we get similar format, so lots of footage from the TV show, very little in the way of actual gameplay. I think it clocked in at under 40 minutes for a double episode in terms of total gameplay, and I think that's actually being generous. It's probably closer to half an hour's worth. There's some really odd stuff in here. There's some not bad stuff, but there's some really odd stuff. There's far too many little photography mini games, which on average take about 5 to 10 seconds to complete, and there's probably about four or five of those at least. There's a reasonably entertaining little bit where you've got to get across a bridge, a very narrow rickety bridge. Well, that's interestingly enough, all the usual chase type stuff. One interesting fact is there is a PS4 trophy for using a certain gadget more than 50 times. Only trouble is, I can't, in my playthrough, recall seeing a single gadget in a single race, so I'm not quite sure how that's ever going to work, and probably why the trophy completion rate for it is currently sat at a big fat 0%. So there we go. There is also one utterly moronic event in this, where basically you're being chased down by Hammond as May in the Fiat Panda, and you've got to stay ahead of him. But the entire thing is done from a reverse chase cam, so everything is backwards. You can't see what's coming up ahead of you. The controls are reversed, and to be blunt, it's just fucking ridiculous. It has no place. So the handling's been tightened up a little bit, as I say. There's still a massive dearth of gameplay in here, and Amazon, did you not look at what anybody else does in terms of making games when you put this together? Another issue I have is obviously the game has lots of tie-in to the TV series, but there's absolutely no tie-in the other way round. It's almost as though they're a bit embarrassed on the show to even mention or reference the game at all, which again is a bit strange. It just seems like Amazon just keeps stumbling, and it's stumble after stumble with this. So you'll see some of the gameplay footage in here. If you found this useful, hit the like button. If you want to see more like this, hit the subscribe button, and if you've got your own thoughts on this, please do drop me a comment down below. Thanks very much. Bye.